super handsome Mr. Meowgi, and super sweet too. Now, I don't know if you can tell on the video, but he has two different colored eyes. This eye is blue, and the other eye is golden, and they're both shut right now, so you can't see him. But hopefully you can see on the pictures, he really is a beautiful, beautiful cat with his black markings on his white. Actually, his markings aren't just black. I don't know if you can see this, but they're kind of striped. Oh, he is one handsome boy. Now, Mr. Meowgi is also very sweet. He was adopted from us a while back, and unfortunately, the home he went into had a resident cat there who did not want another cat in his house. Totally not Mr. Meowgi's fault, but he wants a forever home where everybody likes cats. Yes, even the other cats. Isn't that right? Yeah. Now, Mr. Meowgi proved himself to be just a wonderful pet while he was in his home. He likes to cuddle, likes to sit on laps, likes to be scratched right here, back behind the ears. Oh, that's his favorite spot. He even likes to sleep in bed with you, really a snuggler. One of those kitties who wants to be with you and just be your best friend. He's a pretty mellow guy, but he likes to play too. He likes to play with laser pointers and feather wand toys. And he really likes jingle balls. Don't you? Jingle balls. And tinsel balls are his favorite, though. Oh, did I tickle your ear a little bit? I tickled your ear. I did? Oh, my goodness. And his favorite thing to do was to sit on his cat tree and look out the window and watch the squirrels. So if you have a window with a nice view of some squirrels or some birds, he would really enjoy that. Mr. Meowgi is just a very sweet guy who would make a wonderful cat for just about any family. He just loves to be with you, loves to play, and loves to snuggle and love. What more could you ask for in a kitty? It's just perfect. He's been a little shy in our shelter, but it's a pretty intimidating place. So with a little time to adjust your home, you would have just a wonderful pet in Mr. Meowgi. Come on down and see him today. He's here at Kansas City Pet Project, just waiting for someone to love and find his new forever home. This is Mr. Meowgi at Kansas City Pet Project.